I went to a restaurant up in New York when I was during the UN General Assembly, and my credit card was rejected. Turned out, I guess, I don't use it enough. So they thought there was some fraud going on. Fortunately, Michelle had hers. I was trying to explain to the waitress, no, I really think that I've been paying my bill. Even I'm affected by this. Thank you very much, everybody.